Napakasaya siguro ni boss sa kaarawan niya, no?
Ako, kahit di ko kaarawan, basta nandiyan ka, masaya na ako.
Kaarawan na talaga ni boss!
Oo nga eh, kaso nasumayari tayo. Nakihirap.
Minsan, hindi naman kailangan na lagi tayong magkasama. Minsan, sapat nang iparating natin ang ating kagustuhan na maging masaya siya kahit iba pa ang kasama niya. So you can keep me
inside the park. Bosses are supposed to be strict and scary.
How do you turn out to be super kind and super cool?
Boss, your sincerity inspires us.
Your hard work motivates us.
You set a great example and bring out the best in every one of us. We consider ourselves super lucky to have a super boss like you.
Don't accrue your feelings before you're sure. Because you might just have to write it off as a loss.
Do you have a joke, sis?
Yes, I have. Wanna hear it?
What is it?
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Kinurut ko, kinurut kurut ko pa.
Kinurut ko, kinurut kurut ko pa who?
1, 2, 3, go. Always be my baby. Kinurut ko, kinurut kurut ko pa.
Yeah.
Kinurut ko, kinurut kurut ko pa.
Ano daw kagamitan ang hindi inaasahan?
Ano daw?
Ini surprise!
Paano pag may birthday?
Any birthday surprise!
Hi, boss!
Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Alvin!
Alvin!
Sana malaki yung bonus. Bye-bye!
Happy birthday, Super Boss! Pa-birthday bonus ka lang dyan!
Happy birthday, Boss AMP! We wish you another year of great accomplishments. Stay cool and awesome!
Happy birthday, boss!
We hope you'll still be there.
To welcome us back to Davao.
And also to the partnership.
Happy birthday, boss! We wish you success, health, and happiness. May God bless you today with a wonderful birthday and years of tomorrows filled with prosperity and joy. Again, from your SGB Jensen family, Happy birthday, AMP!
We wish you
good health, long life, happy family, more success,
and more children's fun.
Birthday ngayon, may bonus na!
We wish you good health and more blessings!
We look forward to our jamming sessions. To more wine and cheese!
To more shrimps and crabs at Red Bay!
Happy birthday, AMP!
Hi, boss! Happy birthday! To more busy seasons with you!
Good luck sa performance mo mamaya! P.S.
Yes.
We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year!
Alvin, happy birthday! Thank you for taking care of us. Because of this, we have two very sweet and loving girls. May you continue to have good health. And may you always be happy in everything that you do. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Dada! Thank you for being a kind dad. And always be healthy and God bless you. And always be a good man to others, and please let you show all your love to us, and have a good time in your birthday. I hope you have fun in it, and also thank you for doing whatever you do for us. Thank you, Dada. Bye!
Happy birthday, Dada! Okay. Thank you so much for being my dad and for being awesome and funny and my inspiration. Because if you weren't funny and awesome and inspirational, then I would be a sad person. But I'm not, so thank you very much for that. May God bless you and may more years come for you so that you would live long. Okay, happy birthday!
Si AMP, when he's home, masaya, masaya ang bahay. He likes playing with the girls, they sing together. Nagtatakuan, kukulitan, sumainay. Sa ingay nila, kahit yung kapitbahay namin, hindi makapaniwala na dalawa lang ang bata sa bahay. So that's AMP when he's home.
So, do you want to learn a fact about my dada? You do? Great! So, you see this? Yeah, that's my arm. Yeah, you know that. But sometimes, Dada would randomly squeeze my arm and go, sick, sick! I'm like, what? I'm sick, sick? What does sick, sick mean? And then Dada goes, ask your mom. And then my mom goes, it means meaty. And I'm like, oh, I'm meaty? Great. I'm meaty. Nice. I think. Yeah. Wanna learn another fact? You do? Great! So, if you haven't heard, Oshan's Japanese name is Kamokani-san. But the question is, what is my Japanese name? Well, the answer to that question is... I can't drum roll, but... Kamokako! Why Kamokako, you ask? Because, for example, I am Dada. I would say, Kamokako, come here. So it's like saying, my lookalike, come here. So technically, he's saying that I look like him. Yeah. That's my facts about me. Bye!
You wanna hear a trivia about Dada? Okay, the first trivia is, when we play snakes and ladders, we always make theirs. Dada's dare is, if he wins, he will pinch up my nose at night while I'm sleeping. If I win, I will bite, lick, and pinch up his nose while he's sleeping. You want to hear another fact? Okay, the other fact is, when we were in Japan, Dada gave us Japanese name. My Japanese name was Kamokani-san because I look like mom. My mom. You wanna hear another one? Okay, my last one. When Dada arrives home, we always hide or sleep, pretend to sleep. But one day, I scared him while making this sound. Okay, that's it for now. Bye! Bye, everybody!
Happy birthday, Tata!